The T-Mobile store, 6325 Garth Road, Suite 104F. We have a 44-year-old male, conscious and breathing. Some type of fireworks device went off inside the store. It was just robbed. PD is on location. Clear approach. Last caller I talked to advised the subject was wanting the shots. He has lacerations on his leg from the device.
Okay, it's going to be possible a black four-door Honda or Hyundai passenger car. One headlight is going to be yellow, one white, possible LED, southbound guard.
Baytown police are currently investigating the scene of a robbery of cell phones at the T-Mobile store located in the 6300 block of Garth Road. Three black males are suspects in this incident. Two of the suspects entered the store with guns, and one threw some type of explosive device similar to a firecracker at the employee. Check back later for the official Baytown Police press release.
Great,
confirming 6325 Garth Road.
Clear the address again. It's Suite number 104F as in Frank at the T-Mobile store.
So, man, it's clear that they did detonate something inside that store.
160, can I get one of the units out here to go check down Santavi behind Kroger's and look for a white box they may have left with? 160-144, he's saying that they ran to right there behind the gas station and that they ran straight westbound and that he lost sight of them and then saw him turn on the headlights of the car and the car went hauling down the road. So he just sees a large box, white box. Got one possibly 5'5", and then, or maybe shorter than 5'5", and then one was another witness described was about 6'3", but.
The one that was 5'1", did he have on a black hoodie or jacket?
No, he had on a white or gray at the time.
The vehicle we spotted up there yesterday was subject to match the description of all our other robberies.
I was the description of the vehicle, a small black SUV, one white LED, and one yellow bulb, is that right?
Clear. I think it's a black passenger car.